Another new feature for Flash Pro CS5.5 is the option to have a recovery file or an autosave. So auto-recover, autosave, same thing more or less. It's two features integrated into one. Basically, what does that mean? You'll find that in your properties of your file now, you'll find a new property enabling you to autosave your file. I'm going to make it automatically save once a minute. What that would do is automatically every minute save my file, even if I did not click on save. It would actually create a file on our, it's going to actually create a file in our folder called recover, and then our file name. Now, the great thing about this, if your flash crashes and you didn't save it and something got messed up in the file, it still will have the earlier version of the file that was saved in the last moment that it was saved. So if I did it every 1 minute or I do it every 10 minutes, it doesn't really matter. And if we jump into our folder, we'll see that it automatically created our recover file and it will continuously, once a minute, override that file. Now, one thing to note is there's only one file, so it's not going to save a few versions. You still want to work with a version control system if you need a version control system, which obviously we encourage you to do that, but it's really just to help you in those scenarios where you didn't save the file and you're working on it for 30 minutes, you're working on it for an hour, you forgot to save it and suddenly flash crashed. Or just flash crashed, right? You saved it a couple of minutes ago, but it flash crashed and then you might have the recovery file, or if your file got corrupted, which could happen and does happen once in a while. And that's all we have to say about the new feature of auto recover and auto save. Now, if your flash crashed, it should open up a dialog letting you know how to work with it, but you could always just go to that recover file, make sure you copy it, and then start working from them, or compare between the files and see which one is the best one for you to work with.